Christine Chubbuck, an American television news reporter, died during a live broadcast on the 15th of July 1974. 8 minutes into her talk show on in Sarasota, Florida, she shot herself in the head with a revolver. Follow us now, if you dare.